Just got here and look what my got. You need to take it up? Yeah, I think I have it.
Got it?
It's a big one.
Yeah, my dad got one.
His dad got this dad. Big one.
Yeah.
Okay, today I'm gonna fish with Mike, his dad, me.
Maybe
they already got the first cast, they got a big one. We're gonna target. This is huge croaker. This is like 25, 26
I guess
inches.
This one. I just knocked this one.
You lost one too?
I just knocked it and get.
That's too small. That one is good. Okay. I'm here at Oceanside Pier now. And here, I'm here with Mr. Mike. There's a dicho in Spanish that says, El que madruga, Dios lo ayuda. So we wake up so early, 3 a.m. and now it's 4 a.m. I went for bait first, he went for bait first too. So we're gonna fish. Now Mike got a second fish. Second fish. Not big, but it's a good size. Yeah. On baby masso or no? Open masso.
Lugworm.
Lugworm. Okay, he has lugworm, open masso, and baby masso.
You got everything.
Yeah. Mike, how are you, my friend?
Good, good, good. Good morning, so, Luis.
Mike and Mike's dad is there too.
My dad's over there.
Yeah, so good morning, guys. Try to get the croakers and sargo.
Yeah, I got a big one. My dad.
You got the big one. His dad got a big one.
Look, my dad caught
this. Look
that
thing. It's a huge one. Okay.
And
the smaller one.
Baby one.
Okay, let's continue, Mike.
Alright.
That one. All right. It's already was already there, but I didn't know. Should I bring it just like this?
Oh, big one.
It's a good size.
Yes.
Yeah.
Master Luis.
Yeah. Oh, wait. It's heavy.
Muscles.
On muscle. He's gonna. Sargo. Oh. It's on. It's on.
Oh, it's on.
Nah, it's not sargo, it's a yellowfin.
Ah.
Ah, it's very small.
Sargo.
Huh. Yeah, small sargo.
No sargo.
Small sargo. The first one. It's on. It's on. Small sargo. Very small, but it's sargo.
Sargo. It's still sargo.
Doesn't matter the size.
Abajo.
Abajo. Ahí andan los güeyes, te dije.
Ahí nació ese bonito.
No.
Pare,
ellos con el hielo, con el mo. ¿Dónde ya? Ah, digo,
¿dónde? 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 ¿Dónde?
¿Dónde? Dig that dig the gria. I'm trying to pick.
My daughter said, how come he's catching a lot of what you every time you go home? Nothing.
You give them away.
And I tell him. They go everywhere.
Yeah, they go everywhere. Oh, yeah, yeah. Tucania.
Got it? Oh, sargo! Meron sargo na.
Los siquiera están picando, ¿verdad? Creo que va a morir más sargo. ¿Qué es? Despacio. Ese sí valió la pena sacarlo.
La tiré luego
agarró. It's a herring. Look, Wow.
I got another one, Mike.
Oh, yeah.
You got another good one. It's big. Nah, it's not too big.
Huh?
It's not too big. I can bring it.
Got it, got it.
It's a small one, not too big. You swallow the hook.
Oh, I saw that.
My hook. Open muscle.
Open muscle?
Uh-huh.
Table hook?
Huh?
Table hook?
No, just one. Okay, we move because the tide is getting higher. No. No, pero así tienen que agarrar. ¿Ve que sí está saliendo? Está saliendo sargo. I got one, Mike, bring it. John, bring it.
Yeah. Oh, big one. Oh, shoot.
Can you do it? Yeah, let me tie it. Can you do it? Yeah, just do it, don't worry. Un sargote.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mike.
You are. For mine. For me. To be. Sorry.
We keep moving because the fish is moving, so we're moving too. We're following the tides. If the tide's going high, we're also following the tides and towards the tides go. But this corner is very good for sargo too. So just if there's nothing here, I'm gonna wait them here. Some people ask where do you like to fish with? But we don't have a specific spot. Oh. We follow the tide.
You got bite,
following the tide. You got a bite, huh?
You got a bite,
yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. Yeah, we follow the tide. If the tide is high, we fish just in the entrance of the pier. But if the tide is kind low, then we go a little bit deeper. But if the tide is super, super low, then we go next to the restroom or behind the, between the restroom and the bait shop or under the sinks. It depends the tide. So we can read the tide. That way we know where the fish is. It's not just coming and sit and try there. No, we always moving and moving, trying, following the tide. Like right now, we are here. Earlier I was
like that. I go to parking lot.
They slow down and there's a lot of bait fish only still in the bait, so we move now. We're moving, but now the fish is on this side, so we are here right now. And here we're planning to get some more sargos.
Sargo!
Mike!
There you go.
Mike, bring the net!
A net?
Yeah, bring a camera here and bring the net. Bring the net. Hurry up.
Okay.
No, big sargo. It's not very well hooked. That's why you don't wanna just
don't want it to go away. It's better make sure that you bring it up because...
Mike, bring my sargo! Bring my sargo, Mike! Mike, bring my sargo! Bring that one. Don't worry, I hold this one. Bring it up, bring it up.
Oh, oops. I need net.
Huh?
Net, net, big one.
Stock two?
Just one. Can you drop the net?
The net?
Yeah. Oh, is there a ship head?
Huh?
Ship head?
Oh, shoot, it's a ship. It's a Opale.
Opale?
Wait, 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 there. Wait, wait. It's in. Wait, 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 wait.
There you go.
It's in.
There you go.
Ha ha! Huge one! Woo ha ha! Opalai!
Opalai, big one. Giant!
Ah! It's on? Yeah.
Guys,
okay. Huge opalai.
Oh, just see? We got
open the hook. Hey, we take your fish off. If we not put a net, it's straight, my hook. You can see? The hook is straight. And this is the fish. Opalai. Huge opalai. It's like 80 inches, huh? Opalai.
Ah. If you don't use the net, you lost
that
it.
That one. Está grandísimo. Si no la iba a echar la net, se iba a caer. Net. Ah, oh, it's big. Follow it. I go over there if you want. The wave is gonna bring it this side. Wait there.
The camera is on.
Don't worry. It's in.
Let me turn on the camera. Hold on. Your baby muscle.
This was some baby mussel?
Yeah.
Oh, is that a croaker?
Yeah. Spot fish croaker.
Okay, pang dito pang.
Go to the camera.
Go to the video.
Baby mussel. I got a huge opalai. I checked my bucket.
Opalai?
Yeah.
Yes, sa camera pang.
Big one.
Hata mo sa camera. Yeah, ito pang. Sarigo, ano pulay? Opalai. Sarigo.
Opalai.
Oh, yeah, okay na. Naka-record ka na diyo. Ina. Iba ka lang. Do layo lang. Sige na. Okay. Naka-record na.
Nice croaker, Mike.
Thank you.
Mike got a nice croaker. The sag was low down now. Yeah, very good sizes.
Yeah, oh, you guys can hook up good. Yeah, the small one is better. The small hook.
Huh? Yeah, it's better.
Yeah.
It's swallow it.
Yeah. It's the side, but it's the...
It's swallow it. The opalai, it's like 17 and a half inches. It's a good one.
Net.
I bring it, don't worry. Bring it. This side.
It's right here.
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay. I got it next to you. Here, are you sure here?
Yeah.
Okay. Slow, slow, slow. Don't let it. Don't fight it first. No, no, with the rod, with the rod. So we're gonna lose it the tight way. It's weird how you put it in the net.
I got lucky. I got some baby mussel.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we got lucky. You guys got thank
have
you.
Have to go and come back again.
That was bigger.
It's bigger.
Oh,
it's a bigger one. Let him go. Let him go. Let him go. His dad is very excited because he likes the fish a lot.
What do you use?
Baby mussel.
Mussels, yeah, but the baby.
Thank you, Luis.
Welcome, sir.
For a coffee.
Thank you, thank you. The fishing is starting now over there. They have two fish. They got two over there. And more fishermen is arriving now. How many you have, Mike?
I think five.
Five? I have like five.
This one is still good, right?
Oh, yeah. So good.
You still have a lot in there. That's why.
Yeah. Mike is using baby mussel for the fish.
And I got grandpa's croaker.
Yeah, grandpa's croaker. You got an old croaker. There you go. Your dad. Check him. Bring the net.
It's okay.
Another chargo?
Yeah, I just dropped in the net.
That's
maybe.
A big one. Wait. There you go. It's in.
Oops.
They're still biting. Be careful behind you, the camera. This one swallowed it.
It swallowed a bit?
Yeah. No way to go away.
No way to go.
Wait. Lo vamos a colgar.
He got everything older. My dad, the small one too.
Yeah?
My dad, he got
the only small one. Huh? He only got the small ones. But he's so happy.
Yeah.
He's super happy
and
with the one he has.
He won his tincho, he won it one
more. I see him, he's so happy. Oh, I think the white one now, huh? So this is all the fish. We got Mike.
Yeah.
Mike and his dad, me, Bundio Chu, and they got the big croakers. That's all we got. There's a silver perch. And there's a opalite perch. And that's all we got from
fish.
What type of fish are biting? 4-4-2-3? 4-4-3, right?
Oh, that one.
Yeah, the fish are biting for like 4-4-4-3. Mike got the first one and then they stop and then about 6 they start again. So that's all we got. We use Gosh shrimp. This was the Gosh shrimp we're using. There's the Gosh shrimp. And the croaker bites on the mussel and the baby mussel. And the sargo likes the Gosh shrimp. The curvina likes open mussel too. This is a herring. This is small, but this is adult fish. This is small. This is a herring.
And
he got the baby shark.
Come
on. Okay, we're gonna turn it back. Take it back to. Yeah. Hay que tirarlo.
Sí. Oh, ese güey está bueno.
Yeah. Okay, this one go back. And that's it. There is the camera.
And there's Bundio.
Camarón también.
Yeah, for you guys.
Si quieres venir, vengo.
Huh? Yeah. I don't know.
Uh-huh. Pero sí estuvo bueno. El día estuvo muy bueno. La mañana. I'm picking up to go home now. Okay, dear. Huh? Él va a llevar todo. Nomás él voy a llevar la negra. Uh-huh. Viene lejos el canijo. Los herring dicen que están muy buenos. No, falta. Sí, pero son dos, ¿no? Una, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. Este son seis. Y estos son una, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. Le falta un chico todavía. Porque son dos. Uh-huh. Esta mañana dile que no trabajas. Toma el día de enfermito.
Ahora se lo están.
Si agarro mañana te los guardo. Y te los guardo mañana, si agarro lo que agarro mañana te lo guardo para que ya te... No, ahí le digo a Dani que te llame. Now we're gonna put the fish in the cooler. So Mike gonna take the fish. Mike come very, very far away.
Choo, choo, choo. Compra, compra.
Compa, compa. Okay. You see your cooler?
Yeah.
The other side. Oh, you have ice, right?
Yeah.
It's good because the fish has to be. Wait. Later, later. Later. Let me put where the cooler. Beep, 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 beep.
I got some.
Oh, yeah. I have some of those. That's the one they give you, but. Now we're gonna put them in the cooler.
Yeah, I make yellow. Just put it in the cooler.
See this big one? It's a nice one. Pretty good size.
It's
another size. Este ya más chiquito. Ya están muertos. Tenemos que acomodarlos. ¿Para qué? Eso es chinito con su compañita, ¿no? The sargo is not big here, but this is the best. Ya que los chiquitos están mejores, los sargos. Los muy grandes están muy... Como que la carne está muy dura ya, ¿no?
¿Están buenos?
Sí. Un herring. El otro día sacamos un herring grandote, doble que este. Ajá.
The special way. Thank you very much.
Listo. La negrita nomás me llevo yo.
Clean.
A mí me gusta la negrita. La negrita. Okay, that's it for today. We go home. We go home now. Bye bye.
Gracias.